All right, there you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
That's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Holy moly. I guess this is what these buildings look like at close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the...
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Coming. Been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around. Infection will do to you.
So what, are they... blind?
Sort of. They see using sound. Like that. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Thank you. You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
Shit!
Let's get the hell out of here. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Here you go, ladies.
All right. Come on. The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? Oh, this is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
We got a way through. Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Ah! All right, come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.